Hello everyone, welcome back to Let's Play Stalker Clear Sky. Whoops. I am Classic Gamer. Well, we're about to venture into the depths of this research facility. And I'm not looking forward to this. Do I have anything on me that I don't need? I don't need that. That. In fact, I'm gonna wait. Great, it's knocked me out. Whoa! I didn't know they were fucking enemies. They were just standing there like normal guards. Whoa, that'll teach me. Sleep for 9 hours. Hopefully. What the fuck? I died. I was killed in my sleep. How the hell? Right, well, obviously we can't sleep yet. We need to defend the base. I'm sick of going outside and being locked outside. Everyone outside has died. Obviously, in that massive pulse wave thing, that's obviously what killed the people outside. All the guys who were outside are now zombies. Thank you.
Welcome to our humble science lab. Any luck? Please, come back sometime.
Well, I have no choice. I've got no medikits. I'm going to buy three. I can't use these. I don't even know why I've got them. Doesn't give me a lot for them, does he? Nah, fuck that. I'm not going to venture out there in the dark. Sorry, but I value my life. What the actual fuck? How did I get in? So obviously I can't do anything. I have to wait till I need to kill all those fucking people. But it's impossible to get out there while they're all standing at the door. Right, I'm gonna run for it. I honestly, I can't see. Oh, for fuck's sake, man! This is stupid! How do you think? I don't want to go out there in the ducking fucking dark, for Christ's sake! Looks like I have to go out in the door. I don't have a choice. I can't get out because all these guys stand on the fucking entrances. And I haven't got the armour to fucking ruse here. It's really getting on my nerves now. Run. Run. Thank you. I don't know if I'm getting in the bottom of the in the underground bit where I went before. I probably am. Not my luck. Oh, I've just realised something. It's going to cut the video again, isn't it? So this is going to be quite a short part, guys. Oh, for fuck's sake, gun! It's possible. How can that be done? It can't be done. That bit can't be done. How are you meant to get past all that lot? I mean, how? I need to know how to do it.
Oh, this game is just...
It's too fucking hard and I can't sleep for some unknown reason. I can't sleep. And it's really getting on my nerves now. Really getting on my nerves. And you get round there, but there's fucking dogs everywhere. So how do I do it? How does that kill me? I don't understand. And like I say, I'm really getting on my nerves now. This is seriously getting on my nerves. I don't know how to do it. How are you meant to get past that bit? Obviously you can't, because they make it impossible. Shut up.
How are you, young man?
Hello, can you talk? Come on, you bloody idiot. Shut up.
Any luck? It was nice talking to you.
Right. This might be a stupid move, but I've got no choice. So that's what I need to do, just find some fucking PDA, pass all those fucking dogs. Run!
Why did you just stop like an idiot? Right, I'm going to save it on a separate thing. Just hard bit, because this bit is proving to be a real pain in the ass, and I'm running out of time now anyway. Shut up, timer. Right about now would be a shotgun would have been useful. Right. It's just too hard! It's too fucking hard! Sorry guys, knocking the mic. Right, well, I'm going to call that video, guys. I don't know how I'm going to do this bit, but to me, it's impossible. I don't know how I can do it. I really don't. I really do not know how I can do this. Right, well, I'm going to call this here. Thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button, drop me a like, leave me a comment. I'll see you all next time. Take care. Bye for now.